I don't think it's that's elections changed our focus or our energy in trying to focus on the things we think that will help people make it in America. As you know, we are very strong proponents of putting the unemployment insurance extension on the floor. We think that helps struggling Americans, but it also helps our economy overall. We think the minimum wage needs to be raised. We think that helps the economy and individual Americans. We think we need to pass a comprehensive immigration bill, which CBO scores at $900 billion positive to our budget deficit over the next 20 years. And the overwhelming majority of American people reflect, therefore, all of those. There are a number of others. We need to pass a Voting Rights Act. None of that has changed by the election yesterday. All of those are priorities that we are strongly for. We think we need to pass an end discrimination in employment piece of legislation that the Senate has passed. So the election didn't change our priorities.